Right. Hey guys. Miss Sarina here. I miss you. We're going to get started. We are going to do some ballet. We're going to learn some new things. It might be hard, but we're going to get through it. Give you something to work on. And then I will upload a second video, recital breakdown, and I've added on to it. And I'll teach you guys in the video. Also, I have invisible braces on. So if I'm talking funny, that's all it is. Don't even worry. Let's stretch really fast. Be safe. Make sure you have on your ballet shoes. This is my spot. Welcome to my living room. Find a space that you have room because we're gonna stretch with our legs and stuff like that. So just make sure you have room and we'll get started. Here we go. Go ahead and get into butterfly. Alrighty, stretch all the way down, go. Come on up. Go ahead and push your left leg down and hold. And go ahead and stretch your right down.
Thank you. Remember, the muscles that you feel right now, right here, is what you should feel when we do your pliés, which we're about to do. So find what that feels like. Feel those muscles wrapping like your Twizzlers. Hold it for 10 more seconds. Feel your legs wrap around. All right, good job. And go ahead and stretch that out. Oof. And you can go ahead and stand up. All right, we're gonna start with our pliés. So I don't really have, I guess I can use this. Give me 1 second. Go ahead and find a chair, the back of your couch, something to use as a bar. All righty, go ahead and use whatever you're using. I'm using this chair. Great job. You can't really see my feet. That's okay, I'll teach it and then we'll use the chair, great. So we're doing our plié combination that we've been doing, so go ahead and pretend that your bar is in front of you. I'm just gonna put mine on my hips. You're gonna go, you know this, plié and stretch. Plié and stretch. Plié and stretch, tendu with your right foot. Tendu, close in second. Plié and stretch. Plié and stretch. Plié and stretch your right foot and close. Again, plié and stretch. Plié and stretch. You guys know this, plié and stretch. Left foot, plié and stretch, plié and stretch, plié and stretch. Left foot, close and first, finish. All right, go ahead and get your chair, a gig, whatever you need in front of you. I'll talk you through it and I'm gonna put on music. Great. All right, so remember, if I was in the room with you, what would I be telling you? Heels down, don't let me see your heels go up. Don't stick your booty out, elevators. Up and down with your pliés. First position, go plié and stretch, plié. Stretch, plié, stretch, tendu. Tendu, back to first, plié, stretch. Left foot, plié. Tendu. Finish. Good job. So, good job. Remember, your pliés is what's going to get your jumps higher and for your ankles not to hurt. At Layla. So let's move on to tendus. So go ahead and put your left hand on your bar. First position, other hand on hip or shoulder, you can choose. You have, what is the combination? Slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6. And 7, and 8. Two slow, 4 fast, to the side. Out and in, out and in, 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 in. To the back and close. See how my hips are straight? Back and close, and in, 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 in. So when you go to the back, right behind you, not here, not here, right behind you, head lights forward, back to the side. Tendu in, and in, and in, and in, and in. Too slow, 4 fast. And then I'm gonna move my chair And we'll do the whole thing with your left foot. Yes? Beautiful. Here we go.
Let me get my music. Also, my favorite ballet artist created a whole album of ballet music to Frozen. So we're using that today. It's great. Here we go. All right, go ahead and turn around, and we're going to do the other side. Here you go. I think that's all we'll do with our bar. Great. Go ahead and put your bar away. All right, and now we'll come to the center. You guys know this one. This is your passe combination. And your passe combination is going to help you with your pirouettes at Addie, who loves her pirouettes. Hands on your shoulders. First position. Go ahead and squeeze, lift, head reaching towards your roof. You have tendu to the side. Tendu, passe, tendu, other foot. Tendu, passe, tendu, close. Tendu, passe, tendu, close. Tendu, passe, tendu, close. We'll do it a few times. So remember, if you feel like this, if you're going tendu, passe, and you're going this way, that's a no. Go ahead and put your weight on your standing leg. Tendu, lift, all of your weight should be right here. And you just put it down and close. Practice that. The better your balance is, the better your turns will be. All right, here we go. Tendu, lift. Tendu, lift. Again, four more times. Tendu, up. Lift higher. Good job. All right, good job. Let's go ahead. I think we should jump. Okay. Also, I'm sorry that I'm not wearing ballet shoes. I wasn't prepared to come home and get quarantined, and I don't have ballet clothes or shoes, so I'm sorry. Maybe I'll order some. Anyway, first position. You are gonna, I know you guys don't like this clapping. I know it's silly just for timing. So you have one, two, three, plie, jump, plie, jump, plie. One, two, three, plie, up and down, up and down. So I'm going to turn to the side. So what I don't want to see is this.
plie, up plie. None of that. Straight up, straight down. Plie, up plie. Nothing moving. Great?
Let's do it. As many times as the music allows. Let me see if I can find it. All right, kiddos, here you go. You have your jumps. It's a little swift. So here we go. Brace yourself. We're going to do it 4 times.
Put your heels down. Straight legs. Plie, straight legs, plie, straight legs, plie. Good job. All right, now that our legs are warm, I will break this down in our other video, but right now we're just gonna practice our petit allegro, which is in our dance. Sorry, a little out of breath. We're gonna put your left foot in front. Go ahead and just put your hands on hips. You can use your bar if you need to get up in the air, because remember we're gonna go glee side, jeté. Glee side, jeté. Spring point, 1, 2, 3, 4, first coupe, I'll do it facing you, then I'll turn that way. Left foot front, you have plie first. Glee side, back foot, jeté. Glee side, back foot, jeté. Spring points, 1, 2, 3, 4, first jump coupe, first jump coupe. Cool, I'm gonna turn this way. Can you see my feet? No. Left foot front, plie first, glee side, jeté, whoa. Glee side, jeté. Spring point with your right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, jump to first. First coupe, first coupe. All right, we'll just stop there.
Because we'll do that with music whenever we go over my recital stuff with you. All right, girlies, we're going to practice our balances for our pirouettes at Addie. So we're going to practice the combination that is in our dance. But just for class sake, we're going to do the other side too, which we did not practice the last time I saw you. Yes. So brace yourself. I'll do it facing you to teach it, and then I'll do it on the other, then I'll do it that way. So you are going to be traveling backwards. Brace yourself for that. Let's go over it. I'm going to cut out my face for the first half. So start with your right foot in front. You have, we'll do hands on hips. Passe, close back. Left foot, passe, close back. Right foot, tendu. Right foot to your fours. Fourth position. Heels down, hips forward, and then you pick up your right leg to balance. And then, whoops, close it in back. Whoa, let's go back. Right foot forward. You have passe, close back. Passe, close back, tendu. Tendu to your fourth, and look up to your passe. Balance, fifth. Whoa. Now you go from the left, left foot. Passe, close back. Passe, close back. So now you tendu your left foot. Tendu, fourth. See how my fourth is different? Now you pick up your left foot. Up, close back. Okay? So you go right foot, left foot, tendu, fourth, passe, close back. Then you start on the left. Left foot, right foot, tendu, fourth, pick up your left foot down. Let me face. Can you see me? Great. We're going to go from the very beginning, and I'm going to face this way now. So you start with your right foot, close back. Left foot, close back. Tendu, fourth. Passe,
close back. Left foot, back. Right foot, back. Chandu, to your four, pick up your left foot. Up, and close. Okay.
Let's do it with music. We'll see how it goes. I will face that way. Here you go. Good luck.
Close back.
All right, how'd you do? It's a hard one. Practice that, because that's in your dance. Great. You can. I would not recommend practicing the turn right now, because I don't know what space you're in. If you are on carpet, put on your ballet shoes and you can practice that pirouette safely. Your legs have to be straight at Layla, and Addie's legs have to be straight. So
if you want to turn it, I don't have shoes on, so I don't know how well this is going to go. Don't judge me. From your fourth, up on that straight leg, one spin around, up, down.
If you're not ready to try that, don't even worry about it. If you need to be on a safe spot, no socks on wood, safe spot. Great, let me check my time. All right, let's do one more thing that will be in your dance that neither of you have learned yet. We'll learn it right now, and then we'll put on our tap shoes. Great. Alrighty, make sure you have room. It's gonna be hard to teach in a small space, but we're gonna make it work.
So, right now, we're just gonna walk it. For the future, these are jumps. Just like these jumps, jump. We are jumping each movement that I'm about to teach you. So first start off, right leg, right arm. And arabesque, you know this. Arabesque, step onto that left leg, step, passe. Step onto that passe. And arabesque, step onto that arabesque. Passe. I'll go back. Starting with your right foot in arabesque. Arabesque. Step on that. Passe. Step on your passe. Arabesque. Step on your arabesque. Passe. Arabesque. Passe. So it's just alternating. Arabesque. Passe. Arabesque. Passe. And you are switching legs each time. Let's go a little bit faster. Go back. Step on your arabesque. Right leg. Arabesque. Step. Passe. Step. Arabesque. Step. Passe. Step. Arabesque. Step. Passe. Go back. We'll do that one more time. I'm going to show you how it jumps. Don't have a lot of room. You will just step. Plie. Up. Plie. Up. Plie. Up. Plie. Up. Let's break that down. One more time, nice and slow. Right foot, arabesque, step onto that arabesque, passe. Step arabesque, step passe. Step arabesque, step passe. Great, world changer, we're doing the other side. So step to your other side. Can't knock over any plants. Step with your left foot. Step arabesque. Can I help you? Anyway, sorry. Arabesque. Step on it. Passe. Step on your right, left leg. Sorry. Left leg. Right leg. Left. Right. So back. Let's do it one more time. Left foot ready. Step arabesque. Step passe, step arabesque, step passe, step arabesque, step passe. Now we can try to jump it or just go a little bit faster. Here you go, 5, 6, here you go, and up, and passe, arabesque, passe. All right, a little bit of a hard one.
Let's try it with music really fast. We'll see how it goes.
Right foot. Good job. Other side. Left foot. Here you go. Up, up.
All right. Good job. That's a hard one. Practice that. Just remember, you alternate legs with both movements that you know. All right. Let's see my time. All right, girlfriends, good job. Take a breather, get some water, and put on your tap shoes. I don't have my tap shoes. I'm gonna put on my sneakers. So, just noted, go ahead and find a spot that is safe for you to tap on. I don't want you on any slippery wood floors. I want you either like outside, not on tile. Just be aware, if you can't, if there's not a safe spot, put your tap shoes on. Just go without your tap shoes. Put on your sneakers like I am. We're just going to be going over our basic moves that we've already learned. Like, yeah. So go ahead and put them on. All right, buddies, we're going to start with our tap warm up. So remember, this is the one where we just move our ankle, not our whole leg. It's to the front 8 times, to the side, to the back. All right, here we go.
Mr. Chris, tap for the ankle and not the leg. Only the ankle and not the leg. All right, so we're going to go right foot to the front, to the side, to the back, back to the side. Then we're going to go left foot to the front, to the side, and back to the side. Then we're going right foot around the world, reverse it, left foot around the world.
All right, here you go. To the front.
To the front. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to the side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to the back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to the side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Left foot. Other foot.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to the side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to the back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to the side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
all the way around the world.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Come back.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Left foot around the world. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Together. Hey, that's the tap warm up, warm up, warm up. And you're doing it real good.
Good job, guys. So we're going to go. I'm going to teach you a little combination that we all already know. We're just going to put it all together and go over everything at once. So we're going to start with heel, toe, together. Heel, toe, together. 4 times. Heel, toe, together. Heel, toe, together. Then we're going to go peri-diddle. Front, slap, toe, heel. I'll rephrase that. Heel, slap, ball, heel. Pair, e, diddle, pair, e, diddle. 4 times. Then we'll do our cramp rolls. And I'll turn to the side so you can see me. It is toe, toe, heel, heel, ball, ball, heel, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So make sure you have all 4 sounds. Let's go from the beginning. 4 times heel, toe. Heel, toe, together. Heel, toe, together. 2 more times. Heel, toe, together. Heel, toe, together. Peri-diddle. 1, 2, 3, 4. Heel, slap, ball, heel. Heel, slap, ball, heel. Heel, slap, ball, heel. Cramp rolls. Ball, ball, heel, heel. Ball, ball, heel, heel. 1, 2, 3, 4, bend your knees. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. 4 heel toe together. 4 peri-diddles. 4 cramp rolls. All right, let's try it. Let me find music. All right, here we go. Put your hands wherever, I don't really care. Just make sure you're making all your sounds nice and clear. Here you are. All right, heel toe together, here you go. Heel. Heel, toe, together. Paradiddle, heel, brush, toe, heel. Cramp, roll, toe, toe, heel, heel, fall, fall. Good job, guys, we're gonna do it again. Heel, heel, toe, together. Harry Diddle, heel, brush, fall, heel. This ain't no acrobatics. You either follow or you lead. Yeah, I'm talking about you. I'll keep on blaming the machine. Yeah, I'm talking about it. Quick roll. I can't complain about it. I gotta keep my balance and just keep dancing on it. We didn't go be on the scene and you know about it. Like a star on the screen. Watch me tip all on it. Good job. All right, y'all, good job. Go ahead and get you a bar. Okay, guys, we're gonna kind of do the same thing, but with our shuffles and a bar, my chair. We are going to go, I'm gonna say it first and then I'll show it. We're gonna go shuffle step 4 times. Then we're gonna go shuffle hop step 4 times. Then shuffle hop toe step 4 times. Hard one, last one, shuffle ball change step 4 times. Whoa. So, left hand on your bar, right on your hip. You have shuffle step, pick it up, front, back, together, front, back, together, front, back, together. Shuffle, hop, step, pick it up first. To the front, to the back, hop, step. Shuffle, hop, step. Shuffle, hop, step. Shuffle, hop, step. Now we have, what did I say? Shuffle, hop, toe, step. Shuffle, hop, toe, step. 5 sounds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Shuffle, hop, toe, step. Good job, Sarina. Shuffle, ball, change. Remember, a ball changes back, front, together. Shuffle, nice and slow. Shuffle, back, front, together. Shuffle. Full ball change step, pick it up. Shuffle ball change step. One more time. Front, back, ball change step. Shuffle step 4 times. Shuffle hop step 4 times. Shuffle hop toe step 4 times. Shuffle ball change 4 times. Beautiful. Let's do it. All right, guys, I'm using Hey Soul Sister, so it's gonna be a little bit faster than what I just demonstrated. If you need to slow it down, I don't care. Do whatever you need to do. Make sure you get all your sounds in. Here we go. Right foot up, here you go, shuffle step. Shuffle step, shuffle step. Shuffle hop step. Shuffle hop step. Shuffle hop step. shuffle, hop, toe, step. Shuffle, hop, toe, step. Shuffle, ball, change. Shuffle, ball, change, step. Good. Shuffle, ball, change, step. Shuffle, ball, change, step. One more. Shuffle, ball, change, step. All right, let's do our other side.
So pick up your left foot now.
Same thing. All right, here you go, left foot. Shuffle, step. Shuffle, hop, step. Shuffle, hop, step. Shuffle, hop, step. Shuffle, hop, toe, step. Shuffle, hop, toe, step. And hold. Shuffle, hop, toe, step. Shuffle, hop, toe, step. One more. Shuffle, ball, change. Front, back, ball, change together. Hold. Shuffle, ball, change. Shuffle, ball, change, step. Last one. Good job.
All right, guys, just because I love you, I'm going to give you a really big challenge right now. I think it's going to be fun. It's fast. It's all the things that we just went over, but it gives you a chance to work on something, and we'll work on it every week if we continue this. It's fun. It's a little, just a little combination. And there he blows.
Hey, bud.
All right, we are doing two of everything on your right foot, on your left foot. So we're gonna start with ball, change, step, clap. Right foot, ball, change, step, left foot, ball, change, step, clap. Then we're gonna go to our heel, toe, together, clap. Heel, toe, together, clap. Heel, toe, together, clap. Then we're gonna go to our peri-diddles. Peri-diddle. Peri, diddle, cramp, roll, cramp, roll, cramp, roll, ending it with shuffle, step, shuffle, step, shuffle, step. Whoa, let's go over that nice and slow. Ball change, step, heel, toe, peri, diddle, cramp, roll, shuffle. Nice and slow, here you go. We have, what was first? Ball, change, step. Ball, change, step, clap. Other foot. Ball, change, step, clap. Heel, toe. Heel, toe, step, clap. Heel, toe, step, clap. Peri-diddle. 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 Cramp, roll. Toe, toe, heel. Heel, toe, toe, shuffle, shuffle, step, it's fast, but it's going to be fun. I want to see you guys practice this. If you guys want to send me a video, I would not be mad. Let's listen to it really fast.
My ticket for the long way round. Two bottle whiskey for the way. I'm not sure who likes some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow. What do you say?
Shuffle step.
When I'm gone. When I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
All right, let's try it. Here we go. Ball change, step, clap.
Got my ticket for the long way round.
Heel toe.
Paradiddle.
And I sure would like some sleep.
Cramp roll. Shuffle step. All right, that's a hard one. Let me check my time. Let's try that one more time together. It's okay if you don't have it. I barely have it. So something fun and a challenge for you to do while you're at home. All right, let's try one more time. Oh, that's my timer. Great, let's try one more time. Here we go. Here you go, ball change step.
I got my ticket for the long way round.
Heel toe.
Two bottle whiskey for the way.
Perry diddle.
I sure would like some sleep.
Cramp roll.
And I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say?
Shuffle step.
When I'm gone.
Good job.
You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
All right, kiddos, that's our class. I hope it was fun. Challenging, a great time, a break from your schoolwork. Don't forget to practice your recital. I'm about to upload that one next, okay? Good job, kiddos. I miss you.